Today, I'm going to attempt the impossible. I'm going to go up against 7 Platinum players, a feat never before attempted, because who in their right mind would want to go through this torture? Oh yeah, this guy. Welcome to the most difficult challenge to date. 1 Supersonic Legend versus 7 Platinum players. I asked for 7 players from my Discord in Platinum rank to go up against me, and the plan was to start off slow with a 1v1, then a 1v2, and so on. If you saw Musty's video recently, he also did this with gold players, and let's just say, the jump from gold to platinum is pretty scary, because their aerial game is actually pretty good. Not to mention, all these players are in a call together, so if they coordinate bumping me and stealing my boost, no spoilers, there is no chance for me in the 7v1. But here I am, trying it anyway, for your entertainment. Am I crazy? Well, yeah. But let's see if I have any chance. Let's get right into the challenge. We got the 1v1, we got Squirrely Dan. I got the rest of the players sitting on the sidelines. Gonna be supporting his teammate. So basically I'm gonna have they're all in a voice call right now, and they basically can all talk to each other. It's gonna be pretty dangerous because he's basically gonna have 6 cheerleaders working with him on this first match. But let's see how it goes. I'm not sure what Musty did. I don't know if they had themselves in a voice call the whole time, but I'm basically gonna go full sweat and see how it goes. We're just gonna rack up the points. So they are all Platinum 1 players, or 2. Some of them are 2. And I think this is the most players, or the highest level players. Nice try. This is going to be the highest level of Rocket League 1v7 ever tried to be victorious in. So I don't want to like keep scoring, but, you know. We'll see if he stays with the ball here. A little bit too slow, and we do get another goal. So I got a flip reset over him, but I wasn't able to score. Let's see if he can play. I basically got pressure the whole time, which is expected. Oh, no. So chip it around him. Poor Swirly Dan, man. They threw him in. They threw him under the bus. So I think my best plan is to, like, keep them shut out as long as possible. That way, you know, they start to lose confidence, maybe. But 7 Platinums, that's really scary thought. And as we move through these games, I'm sure it's going to get much more difficult. All right, here we go, Squirrely Dan, what you got? Woof! All right, so 7-0. I think we're looking pretty good for this game. We'll move on to the next one and see just how the 2v1 goes. All right, so we ended the game early just because it was a bit of a runaway. We're gonna get into the 2v1, see how that goes. They agreed to just move on. And we'll see who jumps into the second game. We're gonna ready up and see how the challengers approach the 2v1. I think we're probably gonna have someone chasing me for demos. And then someone trying to go for the shots and stuff. I got please help. So I gotta wait for the kickoff here. Let's see how it goes. Going for aerials and stuff too. Oh no. Bit of a miss there from, I think it was please help. So see how, I'm getting a little nervous already. We're only in two players, but I can already feel they're moving pretty fast, and the aerial game is a little stronger. So think about those 7v1s and stuff. When it's a gold, silver, or bronze 7v1, you can kind of just call the air. Like, the air is just your area. But I think at the point of this, like, you got to be a little bit more worried. As you can see, it's already moving pretty fast, and they're getting good clears. This is why I'm already pretty nervous, because they're positioning pretty well. They're leaving the ball for me in specific situations, but a fast shot there. And you can see the 2v1's already picking up pace, and I'm really getting a little bit scared here. So I gotta try and shoot these. Ooh! Oh no. So that was a bit of a miss there. Definitely want to be shooting those though, because I in the future, when that's a 7v1, those are the chances I need to take. And obviously that read was abysmal, but we'll be okay. Oh! And we take those. To be top corner. Nice. Here we go. A bit of a finish there. Both players tried to challenge me. Had an air dribble into the ceiling, and then a flip reset. Pretty much nothing they can really do in that situation. Oh no. Might have been an overcommit by me. Okay though, get a little confident. We got a good lead here. just gonna stay with the ball here. It's a far shot to the right side, and Stamper couldn't get it. He was trying to react at net, but I just shot it high enough that he couldn't jump in time. And once police help threw the ball away, I was able to get the ball for free. So far, a lot of throwaway possession. I'm excited to see if that won't really matter in the future once there's so many players on it. But let's see what we got going on here. Should be the end of the game here. So 2v1, solid win as well. A few mistakes. Obviously, we can't make those mistakes against more players, but looking good going into the 3v1. Still feeling pretty good. It's going to pick up pace, though. I'm really scared. All right, we got Super Striker. We got Please Help again, actually, in Fiji. So they've decided amongst themselves that he's going to play again. They're going out for the aerials. Oh, they did miss, though. Okay. It's scary, though, that they want to go for that kind of stuff because there's not really much room in the air for me to play with if they're going to be jumping for those. Be a big boom off the backboard. They're a little bit scattered. Should be a clear to the net. And there we go. They're panicking a little too much off that touch off the backboard. I see like high booming backboard clears are going to be the key. As long as I can boom it super high and I get a free volley for that, we can use that to our advantage. I don't like the look of that. So I'm talking about they're starting to talk amongst themselves to get those demos. Should be a shot on target. And there we go. 3-0 so far. So far, they haven't really decided to take possession off the kick. Oh! Oh, no! I thought he was going to score that. They haven't decided to take possession off the kickoff yet. They keep sending it to me in the quarter. I definitely shouldn't have tried for that half volley. That's a little bit too much. There we go. Should be a shot. See if we can just stay with this. There we go. It's a good, that's a little good half volley catch. Once I land here, I was going to go for a musty maybe, but then I realized they're too scattered and I made a good, really solid touch. Oh no. Yeah, they're going for stuff, man. Oh no. See if I can Brazil the 3v1. Flick to the far left side. There we go. 7-1. So the 3v1, not quite enough for them. I think we'll move on to the next match and see where we're at with the 4v1. All right, so we need one more to jump in. We got Pro Dean, or Pro 3 Dean. And we have Fiji, and Please Help is in here again. I think they've realized maybe he's the fastest of the players. He's jumping in a lot for these games. So now this is the last time where we're not going to have a teammate. And then now we're going to have teammates on our team that are actually secretly against us. It's over two. Oh, that's not a good shot. There we go. We force it in. So you can see how much more sweaty this is getting already. I'm barely able to commentate. All right, Fuzzy Squid. Get the boost from him. That's towards the net. Can it go in? There it is. Okay, we're up 2-0. Oh, man. This is getting spooky, man. There's so many players on it already, and we only have half the players. Or just over half. It's a good try. It's a good save. They're putting some pressure on. Some really good shots. Snipe it far right. There we go. 3-0. Same here. Just want to play it safe. Don't want to overcommit to anything. He's going to keep chasing me here. That's a good play. Got to be careful of those. I tried to shadow it and hide around, and then he bumped me off of it anyway. That's what I got to be worried about. The bumps are going to be the play, and they're probably going to realize now that that bump works really well for them. To the top left. See if it goes in. There we go. The top right shot. Good save, man. They're good. They're looking good. I'm a little worried about the like as we move up here. Whew! Okay, they're gonna have a save here. Just want to make sure I wait for it. Oh, they didn't get it. Okay, I thought that was gonna be way too weak. Oh, what a block. Oh no, no way he blocked that. That's crazy. Okay, I respect it. With 7 seconds left, though, we should be good for the 5v1 coming up next. So far, so good. Oh my gosh, these pinches. They have the advantage here. You want to wait. And then make the clear. And there we go. So, 4v1, unsuccessful for them. But 5v1 is probably going to be the scariest where we have players on my team who could bump me, and I don't expect it. Especially if I'm not thinking about it properly. I might forget that they're actually not my teammate. All right, here we go. So Fuzzy Squid's on my team, but he's not actually on my team. A little bit scary to go for kickoff, but I feel like I have to. could just go in. No way. No way! Fuzzy Squid! The imposter. He tried to save it. Oh! Wait, he's panicking net. Oh my gosh, we got a free goal from that. I don't know what happened. Stamper back there was just flopping in the net, so we take it. We gotta beat on all of them here. Oh no, I should have jumped there. Oh, he cleared it! We got so lucky. I got a solid clear. Just wait for the play to come back to me. No way. No way! What just happened? No way! That did not just happen. Gotta be careful of the bumps. Good play. I need to pick up some boost pads if I can. Pretty dangerous situation. I have to challenge that because otherwise I'm going to be stuck with a shot and 12 boosts. So better that I challenge. Oh! They're bumping each other. What's going on? This could be a goal here. No one's in net. That's what I was talking about. I think they're actually, like, so fast, or, like, they're much faster than golds, to the point where they're actually going to mess each other up because they're all trying to aerial for stuff. Trying to clang that up. That's our saving grace, is the high clears. They seem to want to go for aerials, but a lot of them are missing them a lot of the time. Ow! I bumped off my play there, but should be able to try and shoot this. And that's what I'm talking about. Those are actually, like, pretty dangerous. You might not be able to make it, though. Pops it up too high. Should have come in and make the clear. They could go for this. Yeah. One last goal here. Nah, it's going to be down. All right, the 5v1 so far. And man, I don't know what's going on, but they had like crazy own goals and stuff. Let's see how the 6v1 goes. We're getting close to the end here. All right. We got the 6v1. It's going for me off that. The biggest thing is going to be finding boost. I got to go for this. This is my one chance to like score a free goal. I got to make sure I go for those and go for the air dribble. We'll get it off the backboard. Make sure I pop it backboard. This could be tough for them. What a read. Get off me. Get away. Solid clear. He bumped me. But did I get it? No, I didn't. Oh, no, they're on goalie. Ah! Okay. Oh, my gosh. What is going on? We get the goal, though. What a save from Fuzzy Squid. Ooh, okay, I had to go for that. It was a little bit spooky, but if I don't go for that, I'm in way worse of a situation. So far, we're up 2-0. 6 minutes left. Once again, I don't want to challenge this. It might just pop it to me. Yes, they do. I don't want to hit that. It's going to be bad. I'd rather just them just panic on this touch. Okay, clear to me. Solid clear. Protein can't get it. And there we go. 3-0. All right, here we go. No! I got so scared of that guy bumping me that I couldn't get around him. It's pretty dangerous. I got bumped off the ball here. We're fine. We're fine. I just need to get boost and they stole it. Oh no. Please give me this boost. No. Oh no. Good solid clear. I'll just go for the aerial here. Get it towards net and there we go. 4-0. 6v1 looking good so far. This is so spooky though, because they keep stealing my boost and I'm stuck at the back end. And the bump attempts from them are getting really, really dangerous. I have to keep avoiding them. But hey, it's working. I'm just gonna go for the boost. Pop it over both of them. See if they get this on the back end. They don't, and we get a free goal once again. It's a good try. I had to go for that quick aerial pop too, because look at two aerials going for it right away. I'll go for a late backboard touch here if I can. There we go. Oh my. That should be it. 6v1 in the books. We got the 7v1 next. This is the final test. Can I beat 7 platinum players? This is a tough situation. I got 2 players surrounding me already and a third. So I got to avoid all 3 of them right away. They gave me the ball. I got to keep it safe. No, they got to clear. Over 2. Be a little bit careful here. Don't want to get bumped. No! Stop! Please! I beg of you. No! Oh, I just couldn't get boost off the start. Get over 2 or 3 of them there. They ended up demoing each other. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I gotta really pick up some pads and get some pressure. I'm not sure why it all of a sudden picked up in this final game, but it really has picked up a lot. It's good. It's good. It's good. I have a boost now. No, he bumped me off. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. He missed! No! Let's get clear. I have to try and take this shot here. Oh man, they're just not giving me any space. And I'm dead again. There's only 2 minutes left. This is gonna be tough. I gotta get a good chance here. This is good. This is good. I have to try for this. No. Not giving me any space for the ball here. Who's hitting the ball? Who's hitting the ball? They're all in the corner here. Need the boost. I just need a free shot opportunity, which is not happening here. They keep dunking me. Like, that doesn't do anything for me because it just goes back to them. I'm not sure why this game all of a sudden got way worse. This is good. It's gotta be in. Yes! There we go! Oh my gosh. I just gotta get those solid high hits and they may not be able to get the aerial save. This is so tough. Holy. They're there. They're there again. Man, it's just too much pressure off that corner. I need to not commit like I was, but once again, they're there. It's just so rough, man. It's crazy. This is good. They're all missing. Yes. Okay. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. We got 20 seconds. Woo. Need a really good kickoff here, and this is not it. This is not it at all. Solid hit, but won't work out for us. He's bumping me like crazy! I'm not gonna get back! No! He bumped me like crazy once again! Oh, man. That's unfortunate. Oh, no, I missed. Falling apart here. Well, we couldn't do it against the 7, but that was a well-fought battle. For some reason, it got so much harder at the end. I'm not sure why that last player all of a sudden was just causing so many issues. I think they just went for that complete boost steal strategy. I couldn't do anything without boost there. But it was a good try. It was a valiant effort. Great play by the Platinums. You can see how much faster they are than the Golds, and it's just so much more difficult to get that win. So as we moved into the final match, the players really started targeting me, and honestly, I expected this much earlier, but it was just too much in the 7v1, and I couldn't get a handle on the boost situation or avoid upwards of 4 players bumping me at one time. Bumps are really the key, and that's all it can take to knock out a Supersonic Legend. If you want to see me try this challenge again in the future, and try to make the 7v1 happen, let me know. Let's say if this video gets 10,000 likes, I'll make a video attempting this once again. It'll be tough, but I think I could figure out a strategy. It might help to have more than one try at it as well. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, consider subscribing, and until next time, have a good one, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.